by Ron Hainsey, it believes. Nylander back for the putt. Morgan Riley under pressure from DeSingle. Hainsey to Matthews, and the Leafs start out of their own zone. Nylander back to Matthews. Straight up the middle. Shoots! Scores! In 2 minutes and 34 seconds, and it's a one-goal game.
There's no call on this play that the Leaf fans here were wanting a penalty. Well, maybe if the arm had gone up and a call been made, this wouldn't have happened. Down deep in his own zone, the one thing about Auston Matthews is his ability defensively to be in the right spot and then to pounce up offensively. The wrister has been his patented shot, and look at this quick release. Carlson can't get his stick there quick enough. The reaction from Anderson a little late, and the sign is up right behind the bench, and it's a 3-2 game. I'm going to look to see if it's offside or just a timeout. No, not a challenge, just a timeout. Maybe a time for Guy Boucher.